Welcome back to another Thursday night here on Insomniac TV, powered by EDM Maniac. Good to see you guys again. I'm Dylan Landon, and we have an amazing lineup of music for you wherever you are, whether it's here, here, or here. Put this outside on a screen, it'd be even better. But it's all about the music. You know, here at EDM Maniac, we love that music. So get involved in the chat and let us know how much you're loving it too, because tonight it's all about trance. Yes, and we have a very special DJ kicking it off for us. She is a staple in the industry. You know her, you love her. Let's get it started. This is Christina Scott.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. discipline, no morality, no respect.
You just don't understand me, Frank.
Back to the tree where our initials lay from the day.
That was the Hall of Famer, Christina Sky. Let's go talk to her. There she is. What's up?
Hey, how are you?
Killed it.
Thank you so much.
Amazing stuff. All right, so you're like famous. You're one of the best trance music DJs there is. But tell us about the position, the place that trance music sort of fits inside the dance music community.
Where does it fit inside the dance music?
What does it stand for?
It stands for emotion. God, I mean.
It's deep. We're getting deep here.
We're getting really deep. I mean, really, I guess it would boil down to emotion. That's what it stands for, I think.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's important as far as all music goes, really, but especially trance, I think so too.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Right. So what are you looking forward to most when we get back to real life, music festivals, stages, real people?
I'm just looking forward to seeing people's actual faces and smiles. Up until now, I've been seeing a lot of smizing, which is really cute as well. But yeah, I'm just looking forward to seeing people dance and together and sweating on each other.
Oh, can't wait.
And spinning.
Yes,
spinning
please.
On each other, just getting up close and personal like we used to.
Oh, can't wait. The chat has been on fire for you. Is there something you want to say back to your fans right now?
I want to say thank you for tuning in. I want to say thank you to Insomniac, Media Maniac for doing this stream. And I want to also tell you that a track that you probably couldn't Shazam a few tracks ago is my new one with Roger Shaw that's coming out this summer on a very special label that I can't really talk about right now, but I'm super excited for it.
Yes, we're going to be looking forward to that. I'm happy you brought up EDM Maniac and Insomniac because we have this amazing stream. We're here weekly Thursday nights. What has Insomniac been for you, for the industry, for the community in general?
Oh my God, do we have another hour?
Seriously.
No, but for real. I mean, like, I was too young to be going out, and I was going to Insomniac parties, and I never, as a raver, never had any intentions on being a DJ, producer, none of that. So it's been a really interesting full circle moment to many years later be playing for their shows, whether it's clubs or festivals, and I love what they've done for the scene. They've blown it up in America, which is exactly what all of us were trying to do in the early 2000s when nobody gave enough about dance music in the United States. So lots of respect for their hustle.
We got a real OG in the building right now, keeping it real every day of the week. Christina, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Guys, you know you love her. Keep up with everything she's got going on. She got new music coming out. That feels really nice.
You got good abs.
Let's keep the show going with our next DJ producer here on Insomniac TV. It's Dustin Hussein.